my torsion arm is not cracked, damaged, or broken. There's no nut bolts missing, and it's properly mounted and secure on both sides. That's it.